A series of record votes in the Texas House Sunday night indicated attendance was pretty solid. But let's take a little walk around the floor. Seemed to be a lot of empty chairs.
This Senate bill allows a tax collector in a county of 2 million or more that collects taxes for more than one in tax entity with the agreement of the auditor to refund local payment property taxes for more than $5, but not exceeding $5,000 without the taxpayer having to pay.
SB 798 will run related to refunds for overpayments or erroneous payments of ad valorem taxes.
That's the sound of bills being passed, but where is everybody? Alas, in the back hall, there is evidence that wherever they went, they were well fed as they headed there.